Divyadesam name is Ther Alundur. This Divyadesam is located 16 kilometers away from Mayavaram town. Mayavaram is very near to Kumbakonam. This city is Divyadesam is also known as Radha Manganapuram or Radha Manganapuri. Let's see the meaning of this Divyadesam. Ther Alundur means Ther refers to chariot. Alundur refers to got struck in the mud. Let's see the reason. Once there was a king called Uparasaravasur who did great penance, and he got a boon that he can fly with using his chariot. So once he was flying, it fell down somehow and then it got struck in the mud. That is one legend. The other legends say that he got cursed from the sages in that town that this chariot will get struck in the mud. So that's how this place gets the name Ther Alundur. Now let's get into the temple details. Temple name is Aamaruvi Appan Temple or Devadi Rajan Perumal. So he is king of kings. Devadi Rajan Perumal is king of kings. Here the uniqueness of this temple is with the idol we can see the entire cattle is cow and calves along with the idol. The reason is Lord Krishna came all the way from north side searching for his cow herds. Actually doesn't know that Lord Brahma took his cattle unknowingly. Later Brahma realized that he took Lord Krishna's cattle here, and then he requested to stay aboard in this location. So that's why we get this temple, Devadi Raja Perumal temple, or we can also say Aamaruvi Appan, which refers to idol with cattle. The Thayar name is Sengamalvalli Thayar. Thirumanga Alvar sung 40 pasurams and then 5 pasurams in addition to. He has glorified Sengamalvalli Thayar here in this Divyadesam. Apart from Thirumangai Alvar, others have also did lot of literary works for this Divyadesams. They are Nadamunigal, Tirukatchi Nambi, Ramanujar, Manavala Mamunigal. Everyone have done the literary works for this Divyadesam. Regarding architecture, we can see two Pushkarnis here. One is Darsha Pushkarni, other one is Gajendra Pushkarni. The temple main Rajagopuram has 5 tires. And we can see separate shrines for Agastyar, for Thayar, Narasimhar, Ramar, Vishvakshena, Anuman and Alvars. And during festival times, there will be mounts used to carry god and goddesses, no? So some mounts like Adishesha, Surya Prabhai, Indra Vimanam, horse and elephants we can see. And also for goddess we can see some mounts like swan, yali, elephant, horse, etc. So the other uniqueness about this temple is that Kambar born here. So in Srirangam, Kamban presented his first presentation of Ramayana. But since he born here, we can see a Kamban Mandapam here also. In Srirangam, there is one Kamban Mandapam. In this temple also, we can see a Kamban Mandapam. It is a tribute to him as he was born here. These are some details about this Divyadesam 23. And main sanctum, we can see along with the deity Lord Vishnu, we can see Garudalvar and Prahalad. Usually, he will be with concerts, fires, no? But here we can see in the main sanctum, one side Prahalad and other side is Garudalvar. That's the specialty of this temple. That's the detail I want to give about Divyadesam 23, friends. Thank you. Namaskaram.